us now Dr. Robert George, thoracic consultant at University College London Hospitals. Hello, doctor. How are you?
Thank you very much for having me.
Doctor, what do you think about CardioAlex this year, and is it meeting your expectations?
Actually, this is the first time to come to CardioAlex this year, and I want to say very prestigious meeting. There's a lot of science, eminent professors, excellent faculty, and fantastic presentations I learned. I certainly learned a lot. I can also see a huge diversification from CardioAlex, because myself as a chest surgeon or thoracic surgeon, I have been invited to present at CardioAlex and talk about what we do in regards of thoracic cancer. So I think it's a very eminent meeting.
Okay, what did you present this year, doctor?
I presented the role of how to do cardiological intervention and management and investigations in patients who are undergoing major non-cardiac surgery, such as surgery for thoracic oncology. And we looked at how can we optimize this patient from the cardiology point of view to be able to give them the best outcome possible for the surgery. So we looked at different indexes, different approaches, and how can we manage this patient throughout.
Okay, what do you expect from CardioAlex next year?
Better and better, I think. I think this is a brilliant forum. As I said, this is a very good conference. Maybe more diversification and expand the role of thoracic surgery, pediatric cardiac surgery as well. But as it stands, I'm not sure even 2 days or 3 days is enough. There's more that can be.
Thanks a lot, doctor, and really nice to have you today.
Okay.